Shout. Shout. I want to make this platform as big as possible. Someone broke us down. Someone broke us down. There goes our viewing platform. Okay. They're griefing. They're griefing.
Wait, so they're breaking. Just build columns, like, so they don't break it down.
Okay. Hold the walls! Hold the walls! Oh, focus!
Yes, yes. Here we go.
Here we go. Oh, focus. The rocket!
Oh.
Whoa, look at all the... Whoa!
We should stay on top
my whole controller is vibrating. It's crazy. Whoa! Yo!
Oh, no. Damn, there it goes. So this is like the original...
This is nostalgic. Wait, what's gonna happen to it? Whoa!
No. Okay,
it's like
okay.
Into the Spider-Verse all over again. Is that the... That's a little pod, remember?
What is that? I'm going
to
screw this.
Are they doing what I think they're doing? They are.
Oh.
We're doing it again. This was the end of the end event. Remember? So yeah, we basically like skipped the whole. We skipped the whole end event, and we're getting right to the juicy stuff. Goodbye, Tilted Towers. Goodbye, Dustin. Goodbye, Retail. Again. Goodbye, Chapter 1. We'll see you next year. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. We're doing this. We're doing this again. Here we go. No. Oh, yeah. I forgot this part. Yep.
This part? Oh.
Loot Lake. I forgot this part has to happen, too.
The music is so good.
It's so much more beautiful than last time. Look at the map.
This is better than the Chapter 1 map.
Oh, shoot. Wait, I can save it. I can save it.
Yo.
No, I can't save it.
Oh, no. Happening again.
We'll see you next year for real.
The end view's like, oh my god.
Oh wait, we're working on the timer. Oh, this is the new Guitar Hero game mode. I bet you that's what this is supposed to be. Spam A, mash A, mash A, mash A.
Yeah, what's going on?
Come on!
Oh my god.
Paradise, Retail, Tilted, Salty, Divot, Paradise, Pleasant, Greasy, Shifty, Tomato, here we go, here we go!
Battle Bus, okay.
Dude, my dude's head just went head first. I'm a little stick figure. It's gone, it's gone.
No.
Black hole! Yeah! Just like the Discord!
How much can you relax with us, bro?
Wait, it's the Chapter 2 music! Wait, quiet, quiet.
Oh, God. The
quiet.
Wait,
yo!
Oh.
What the? Oh, that's gonna give me a headache. Epilepsy warning? Fall guy! Fall guy!
Fall guys!
Celtics! Oh, yeah, all the basketball teams. Nice.
Oh, the basketball stuff.
Shout out to Boston.
What the heck?
The music game mode again. The rocket game mode, the cars. Oh. Lego, of course. Oh, look at all the bricks. The Lego guy. Are we going into the Lego universe?
We are.
We're doing this!
What?
Where are we?
Imagine our skins just turned into Lego. Wait, yo, David, is that you?
My son.
Geo!
Hey, my son.
My squad!
Dude, it's the team! Oh!
No way.
What are we doing? Oh, a little bit of lag there. Well, there's people over there building already. Look at that!
They're on the map now.
Oh. They're building like their own houses!
Why are Legos?
Oh, look at the beatbox! I'm so excited to get an action Lego figure for that. This skin figure looks so good, I'm buying that instantly in the item shop. So, to those watching who don't know, we're getting our own item shop for this game mode. So you're gonna have to rebuy all your skins. Whoa!
This is pretty...
Look how big it is! It's so big! Don't quote that. Whoa!
Yo.
That looks sick! Whoa!
Like llama.
Wait, DJ Yonder! Beef Boss! Sloan! The sheep!
Oh, are we all Legos or something?
This is so cool seeing all the Fortnite skins redone. Whoa, what is that thing? What? What the heck is that thing?
Oh my god.
Dude, so the way this game was described out was like Minecraft. So I'm so excited to jump into that. So basically, to the three of you and anyone watching, I think we're getting chapter one tomorrow, but we're getting these a couple days later. Not long time later, but sometime later.
Oh, is this M&M World or what?
This is the racing game mode.
Let's go!
Oh, shoot! What's up, Gwen Stacy look-alike? That's not Gwen, but she looks like her. So, Gwen? This game mode, all I know is that you can, like, vote on what map you play. That's all I know. Look at the different cars. Look at that!
The graphics are insane.
Hey, John. Hey, Jigo.
So are we gonna have like Jeeps and Lambos in this thing? Oh!
Go.
We're going like 460 kilometers per hour? Geo, I see you guys, Go!
Go away, boy!
I'm passing you all. Where are we going?
I don't know.
No!
There's no way.
I'm upside down. What am I doing? Turbo.
I'm turboing.
So am I.
I think I won. I beat you guys.
I won.
No, my screen is clearly the right one because mine's the one on the video.
Alright.
So are we going to the rhythm game mode next then?
I hope so. Yes.
Me and the boys at 3 a.m. Are we doing this?
Oh, this is...
Oh, we're vibing to it.
We are.
Oh!
We just be vibing out. Oh.
Slim.
Oh.
I don't know, it's okay, but it's not the same when it's a video. Like, I love M&M more than the other three. Oh, this is why it is. Okay. You guys got the buttons down?
Yes, what do I...
Hit him. This is why we had to, like, link him up.
M&M...
Oh, this is so sick. They better keep this song in the game mode.
This is kind of like Battle Tiles, right?
Yes, it's based on Guitar Hero. That company made it. Why can I deploy something? I'm not good with the buttons.
I can't do this.
I got it down.
I can't.
I screwed that up. Wait, what?
What?
Oh, it's the security guards.
Oh.
That's why Brutus was added in. That makes sense.
Oh.
Marshall! Yeah, the man himself.
Godzilla.
I think that's not just regular Eminem. My favorite Eminem song. Oh, this is what I want to see.
I need to record this part.
Where the hell are we?
Oh.
They're not taking a paper. Oh, we got Juice in here?
Juice World!
Look at him, he is a literal monster.
What? Hey, stop
this. This is my favorite M&M song. It makes me so happy.
Godzilla.
I love this.
Is that Bowser?
No, it's just Godzilla, man.
I know, the way he was really powerful.
All the fast part, everyone quiet down, quiet down. Why does he look like Andrew Tate?
I gotta lie, yeah, he does.
Oh no.
Oh no.
I had to say that before it moved us. I knew it was gonna move us. I'm like, I gotta say something. Dude, I'm so glad that the one song they did is my favorite Eminem song. That made me so happy.
Way better than the faction event. That's just straight up.
Like, part of me hates this because I know it's just a giant advertisement and not an event. But part of me is so happy because all of it is so good. Like, if you're going to advertise something, make it good. And they did. They delivered.
I know. About that, this is such a good event because... Oh, no.
Wait.
There's a timer at the bottom.
Why is there a timer for in 5 minutes?
What?
What's happening at 2:15? I mean, I think it's over. But for the sake of sakes, I'm going to sit here for the 5 minutes. We have 4 minutes. I will sit here. I will wait. And I will see what's going on.
It was good this time. That's what I like about it. Way better than the last one.
They're doing the event 3 times. So after the 3 minutes, the game goes back to normal. And at 5 o'clock and 11 o'clock, they're going to do it again.
Really?
Yeah.
They set that time?
Yeah, so the timer is before the game goes back to normal. David, what are your thoughts?
Way better than the Chapter 2 event. No, not Chapter 2, Chapter 3.
Chapter 3, yeah. Dreadlord, thoughts?
Nah, this is good. Way better than last event.
Geo, thoughts?
I am speechless. Who did I just watch?
So I'm going to be the one that gives the honest opinion, and I'm usually the one that stands up for the event and say they're good. It is a giant advertisement. Look at the Lego game you're about to play. Look at the Wright Racing you're about to play. Look at the Beat Saber game you're about to play, the Eminem thing. It is all an advertisement. Was Eminem singing my favorite Eminem song amazing? Yes. Did he look a little like Andrew Tate? Yes. But was it awesome? Still, yes. But was it an advertisement? Yes. It was better than the Chapter 3 end event. No one's denying that. But is this the greatest event of all time? It will never come close. Still really cool. But I think what's going to be even cooler is next week's upcoming thing. So Sunday, we get Chapter 5 tomorrow. I think it's like Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. There's like, we're getting the other game modes on different days. That way we have time to enjoy Chapter 5. A little bit of a spoiler here. So Dreadlord and Geo, if you don't want to, or David and Geo, I think you guys know, but if you don't know, I'm just going to say it. You know, the train, weapon attachment, Solid Snake, Peter Griffin, like the movement, the mobility, like the amount of things that are coming to the game. I'm glad they're giving us a day or two to play it, but, honestly, I'm most excited for the Lego game mode out of the four of them. That may change. Doing Africa by Toto on that Guitar Hero thing might be amazing. And Thunder by Imagine Dragons and Poker Face by Lady Gaga. Like, we have good choices there. Poison by Alice Cooper. Numb by Linkin Park. There's some good choices in there. So that's going to be fun. Chapter 5 is going to be fun. Peely's missing. That was in the trailer. It's there right there again. Look at that chest. What is that chest? You see it right after the tomato head, Dreadlord?
Yeah, I see it.
What is that?
Kind of weird.
I don't know. This is gonna be really fun, though. I'm so excited. Thank you for watching, guys. I know I don't upload anymore. It's been literally 322 days, and the last video I made, 322 days besides the NF vlog. That doesn't count. But the last video I made was the last event. So I'm not saying I'm back. Obviously, you know, it's just an event. But hey, you know, skipped Chapter 4. Skipped most of Chapter 3. Skipped OG. Maybe I'll make a video or two for Chapter 5. I am definitely not returning full time. But if you want to see that, drop a like. And if this gets, you know, 20 likes, maybe I'll make a video. But thank you. Exit. Let's see it. I stalled just so I could hit this button.
And like and subscribe to Rajon.